Alright, so in this video I'm going to be teaching y'all how to do the bee hop, bunny hop, just regular bee hopping, bunny hopping, dolphin diving, things like that. I'm sure you've seen clips of big streamers doing it, and I know a lot of people that still don't know how to do it. Not like in the YouTube community, just people around that I know that don't know how to do it. So I'm going to be showing you how to do the bee hop, which is where you can spray the doorway while you're jumping, which is absolutely insane. It makes for crazy clips. How to do the dolphin dive, and how to do a quick peek that my friend Logan showed me. I'm sure other streamers know of it, but he showed it to me, so I'm giving him credit. I don't know, I haven't seen anybody else do it but him. And yeah, so it's relatively simple. First I'm going to show you the outside perspective, and then I'm going to show you how to do it and what it looks like from your angle. So the regular dolphin dive looks something like this. So it's very easy to do. All you want to do is whenever you're sprinting, you want to make sure, you know, you're just running across the doorway. Obviously I wouldn't do it with this one because it's a relatively wide doorway. They can spray you from early, but say you're doing something like this doorway going into the kitchen, or next to the freezer, sorry. You're going to want to sprint and jump, and right after you jump, you want to press your prone button minus X. And then you're going to want to run, press it right after. And the way you'll know you'll do it is if in the bottom left, whenever you jump and prone, your character will have the prone logo while you're midair. And another thing that I'm going to mention is if you do this when you're running into a wall, it cancels it and you don't prone. Because normally when you do the dolphin dive, you'll prone right after you land. But if you run into a wall or something like that, you won't. You'll just go back to standing. So that's what the dolphin dive is and how to do it. Next, I'm going to show you the bee hop where you can spray through the doorway. I've already gotten one clip on someone in dorms just because I was messing around and got the kill on him.
Just bait him. Please.
And Bob's.
Oh my god.
But what you do for the bee hop is, I'll just demonstrate here because it looks better and it's easier to see. But you're going to want to run, you're going to want to sprint, and then jump and turn whichever direction you're wanting to spray. And then as soon as you turn, you want to hold whichever direction you're traveling from that jump. So say you're jumping this way and you turn, you're going to want to hold A. And then while you're holding it, you just want to jump again, and then you should be able to spray. So here's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. It's relatively simple as well. Another thing you can do is you can combo the dolphin dive and the bee hop together, which I'll show now. And that one's even crazier because you can just change directions while you're jumping and where you're going, stuff like that. So you're going to want to combo the two together. You're going to want to run and do the dolphin dive. And right after you do the dolphin dive, you want to turn on that first jump. And then you want to hold whichever direction you're going. So, you'll know that the bee hop worked, or the bee hop dolphin dive worked, because the logo on the bottom left will change. The only thing that I don't like about this one is that your gun goes all the way up, so it's a lot harder to spray, but if you can compensate for that, that will make for some pretty nice clips as well, especially if it's a streamer and you get their POV. And then one other thing that I haven't seen any streamers do, mainly because I haven't seen any clips of it, but the only way I know about this one is because my friend Logan showed me. So give me a run for my money. And what you want to do is just like you're going to do the bee hop, just like you're doing the bee hop, but instead of holding whichever direction you were initially traveling, you want to hold the opposite direction. You can kind of quick peek an angle. So I'll show you what that looks like now. Do it far enough. Yeah, that's what that looks like. And you do this the exact same way you do the bee hop, except say you jump this direction, you're traveling left, you're gonna hold A, but now you're gonna want to hold D to go the opposite direction, and you just quick jump the other direction. It's very OP because I know a lot of people, you know, you run across free look, some people will pre-fire that. And if they're expecting you to do that, they won't really expect to see you just hop into place and skip right back out. But yeah, all these movement tactics are pretty overpowered if you use them correctly, and they're all very simple, so I think you should really try and implement these into your own gameplay. Alright, well, if you enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video with your friends if they don't know how to do the B-hop or any of this, or you just think they would find this video funny or useful. And yeah, see you on the next one.